My story's seldom told. I have squandered my existence on a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, till the man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. Ooh. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railroad station, running scared, laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go. Only they would go. Only seeking workman's wages, I come looking for a job, but I get no offers, just to come on from the whores on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times I felt so lonesome that I took some comfort there. I took some comfort there. Clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and it carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down and cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame. I am leaving, I am leaving, but the fighter still remains. Yes, he still remains.